Arizona Barbecue Outfitters. I'd like to introduce you guys to our 48 by 24 stainless steel Tuscan. This is made out of 304 stainless steel. It's a mill grade finish, meaning like what you would see on a refrigerator door that's nice and burnished. This doesn't come like that. When we get it, it's got a kind of a dull finish, and we can either burnish it, which is an option, or we can orbital sand it and give it a nice even finish. On this grill down here, you can see this has been burnished from the mill grade finish. And if you look here at this particular, the top here, we burnished it, but because it's an industrial grade stainless steel, it's not gonna give you really that shiny option. But it's 316 steel plate, so it's very, very heavy duty, very durable. The grill still features a strong front face. You have these grates in here that are your solid round interchangeable grates with your Argentine. You have your Argentinian grate along with the grease trough, and it, like the other grills, just goes up and down relatively easily. One of the things also on this grill is the rotisserie unit. So we have this rotisserie unit over here, which is a kind of the off-the-shelf rotisserie unit that you would see on most grills. And we got it designed here to put on this one. It just simply drops in there. You have your spit. This spit slides into the motor, like so, and then it locks into the rotisserie bracket there. You can just screw it down. And in order to elevate the rotisserie unit up and down, you just utilize your hand grill to bring it up and down. And it'll go down level with the firebox, about right there. And yes, when you put this in, you would obviously remove the grates. But again, this is a very heavy-duty stainless steel grill. It's not like what you would see at Home Depot. It's a very heavy-duty metal. I like heavy-duty because it's less likely to warp, and it makes for a long-lasting grill. If you guys have any questions or anything, you can feel free to call the shop at 520-622-8335 or visit our website, www.azbbqgrills.com. Thank you for all your support. Bob Made in the USA. Have a great day.